Tim Albright with AVNation at Infocomm 2018 with Mark Bishop from Lyntec. Welcome, sir.
Well, thank you.
When you and I talked, talked right before Infocomm, and when we talked, you had just been awarded a patent.
Mm-hmm.
So in person, congratulations.
Thank you.
But it's something you guys have been doing. You've been, the product's been available for 3 years.
Right.
Right. So you've been doing, I think you said patent pending. But explain to somebody what exactly, first of all, the patent it is, but what the product does.
Okay. Well, in the power control world right now, there's your AV power control and there's lighting power control. And historically, those two have never mixed.
Yeah.
So you've got your lighting control power panels that typically are operated with DMX, streaming ACN, RDM, and then your AV control power panels that are typically controlled by contact closure, RS-232 or IP.
Yep.
And the concept we came up with simple is that, you know, we have electrical panels that have the capability to control both. Why doesn't the control system? So our engineers about 5 years ago started working on the capability of being able to not only zone the panel, which most control panels can do, but to have every zone controlled with a different protocol. So is what that does is it marries those two platforms. So our concept was simply that you could have one electrical control platform control audio, video, digital signage, video walls, anything you needed to control, and each being controlled by its preferred protocol.
Okay, so walk me through this, because you've got the panel here. You said you can zone them. Can I adjust how much available power is in each zone?
Oh, absolutely.
Okay.
Absolutely. It's all point and click. So basically, you know, there's a web server built into the system. So you make your network connection, you pull the IP address off, put it into a browser-driven device. That could be your phone, an iPad, a computer, anything on that same network.
Okay.
And you'll see a visual representation of the panel. And at that point, you have the ability to drop in whichever circuits anywhere from the panel. I mean, they don't have to be in blocks or anything.
Yeah.
You could take circuit 1 and circuit 13 and just put them together and make a 2-circuit zone.
Okay.
But at any time you want, you can remove or add circuits to that zone. So it's all point and click. It's very, very simple. And once you save your changes, then you can say, I want to control those 2 circuits with DMX, but I want to control the rest of the panel with IP or a contact closure, whatever. So you could have sequential zones for audio gear. You could have individual circuit control for digital signage or, you know, whatever. So, you know, it's very, very easy to switch it up.
Yeah. You're here at Infocomm 2018, obviously talking to your dealers and your customers. How do you go about the process of when you're here, and I'm certain because every manufacturer we talk to, you know, they're going to say, hey, this is great, but could you do this? I don't know if it makes it purple or whatever, but some sort of feedback, right?
Right.
From your customers. How do you guys do that? And then you take it back and go, okay, these are the good ideas and these are the ones, it might be a little bit, you know, left field.
Well,
or do you take all of them and say?
Well, that's the problem is that sometimes, you know, I mean, like all manufacturers, you take feedback and for us, it's kind of been an evolutionary roadmap, not a revolutionary one.
Yeah.
I mean, we have sequencing panels and then people say, you know, we're getting into LED conversions. We need to be able to have circuit control because now the dimming has moved to the LED fixture. Can you do that? Well, sure we can, so we do that. Then they say, we loved your motorized circuit breaker panels, but you know, sometimes we're doing a retrofit and there's already a good circuit breaker panel on the wall. Can you just do a relay panel? Sure, we can do that. So we just, you know, it's kind of been like that. And then, but you know, a few years ago, somebody said, you know, if we just had a mobile version of that panel, that would be awesome. And that didn't work so well.
I'm certain, yeah.
So,
but you said it didn't work so well. That means you tried it.
Oh yeah, that's just that. So, but you know, then we take that out to other companies and it's like, yeah, if you had branch level monitoring and branch level control of your mobile panel, would you buy that? Of course they would. Well, we forgot to bring up the fact that there's some costs associated with that. So, anyway, we did try that and it didn't go so well, but. You know, as an extension of what we've done with these, with this patent control system, patented control system, is that, you know, people have now started saying, okay, you've got your motorized circuit breaker panels, You have your wall-mounted relay panels. Gosh, we'd love to have one of those relay panels in a rack that's pre-connectorized, so we don't always have to have an electrician around. Now, that one went extremely well. Yeah. That's what we introduced last year. But with the advent of that, now they've said, you know, but we'd like to take this zone control capability that you have and spread those across a myriad of boxes all over, a venue.
Yeah.
And that's what we introduced this year. And sure enough, you know, customer suggested, and they've had great response. But of course, that's really a feature of software. The software is built into the panel, so there's no extra cost for that. That's just functionality that we've added to the panel that's made it more practical and more flexible. And that's gone over fantastically well.
Yeah.
So usually the customer's right, but sometimes.
They're right as long as the cost is right.
Yeah,
too.
That's right. It has to be the full package.
If somebody's walking around the show floor or coming upon your website and they're just not quite sure what Lyntec is all about, even after this interview, what's a short description that if you could just like describe Lyntec to somebody?
Circuit level power control for installed AVL, pro AVL systems. Mm-hmm. I mean, it's. You know, what differentiates us is we do everything at the circuit level, switch grade breakers, relays that switch at 20 or 30 amps, two pole, that type of thing. You know, we're switching at the circuit level, and we have the capability to spread that functionality over very large venues.
Yeah.
I mean, the great thing about what we do is every device ultimately ends up or connects to a circuit breaker.
Okay.
So if you can switch there, then that removes the need to have, small remote relay boxes 40 feet in the air at the ceiling of a church or something like that, or a convention center. So everything comes down to a panel that's within arm's reach, easy to maintain, easy to maintenance, easy to set up and operate. You know, that's kind of who we are and what we do.
All right. If somebody is interested in getting a hold of you, how do they do that?
Lyntec.com, Lyntec.com. We've got an incredible website. Obviously, we're on social media, at Lyntec Power for Twitter and Facebook and YouTube. Tremendous library of videos if right. anybody wants to go and learn more about a product to see how it works.
All right, very good. Mark Bishop from Lyntec. My name is Tim Albright. For more information about us and find out more videos from Infocomm 2018, go by the website, avnation.tv.